All right, so I've set up the agility course.
So she, that dog, no, that puppy, the big one. The small one is a dog. That big one is a puppy. So that big puppy will jump from here to there. I'm not expecting her to jump that high, so I lowered the bars. But this dog, my other dog, she can jump pretty high. Higher than that, is it higher than that? I don't know. But I trained her to jump these agility course bars. And now I'm gonna teach our new puppy how to jump them.
Isn't that right?
Yes on me. Yes.
She's almost out of treats, so I need to buy her new one.
Alright, so I took her here. Just one time. And then, lost on me. Come back. Let me touch. And she's following the lure really easily. So she might be this very quickly. Alright, so that was the second time she went through her course. Alright. Let me touch. Okay, third time. Oh, you bumped this. Okay, third time. You went on that and you moved. Let me touch.
I ran out of treats, so that's all the training for now. This is what she's doing right now. There she is. And I'm in that pool. That's really nice. So yeah, get one for your dogs too if you guys have a backyard. And that's our, and that's my dog, other dog. I call her a dog because she's an adult, not a puppy anymore. And there's our puppy. Yeah, she's still learning stuff. Yeah, and that's nice. All right, so I got some greenies, and Lily's gonna show you how it's done. The agility course.
Hey, come. Oh, I didn't call you. Lily, come. I didn't call you. Lily, come. I didn't call you.
Alright, so that's the vlog for today. Say goodbye, guys. Actually, they're girls, but say goodbye, guys. Don't fight. But they're just saying.